Why is it always me?
Because it is.
I'm only going to ask you this once. Are you drinking again?
So come on, let's get cracking.
What are you... Guys, I don't need an intervention.
Well, you kind of do when you're lugging round a week's worth of booze.
What? When?
We found a bag in here.
It's not mine.
Yes, but you have to see how it looks.
I'm telling you the truth. You've got to believe me.
You've said this kind of thing before and you've still fallen off the wagon.
I have not been drinking, okay? And as far as I was concerned, none of us were drinking.
Not really. All day.
Look, I can't lie to you no more. I've had a drink. I just did what I tell you.
What?
Well, I've kept my word.
But anyone seen my provisions? I bought some stock for the bar and I swear I left it in here.
They were yours?
Brilliant.
Right, that's it. None of you are helping. There's alcohol everywhere because of that bar. And everywhere John Paul looks, there's temptation.
Sally, just calm down.
No more bar. We don't really need it. I mean, there's plenty of places in the village to go and get a drink. We don't need a constant reminder of it in our own home. We need to take John Paul's recovery more seriously.
Oh, I don't want it to go.
I know, but maybe Sally's right. John Paul don't need to see us drinking and we can always get a bevy at the scabby loft.
Oh, well, I cannot be bothered to queue up for an overpriced G&T that I can't even afford.
I just miss running my own bar.
We were dead good at it, weren't we? And the dog is so boring now.
Boring.
The whole of this village would love to see Mercedes McQueen back behind a bar.
Hell yes.
I have had the best idea. Are you ready for my great idea?
You're opening a bar?
Right. If we prove to Sally that the bar is a business, she won't be dead set on getting rid of it.
Patricia's gonna have to rent again. We could do with cash, but... Look, Sally said that we need to remove all temptation away from John Paul. This is just gonna make it worse.
So why don't we ban him from the bar, then?
What do you wanna do? Put sign on door, keep out John Paul.
Why not?
Come on, Goldie, we haven't even got a licence.
It's an underground bar.
Look, and how are we gonna get people here, let alone spend the money?
Hey, Nana had this sick idea. She heard Grace talking about putting a theme night on at the loft. Mobs and Moles, it was called. A real moneymaker.
Mobs and Moles, really?
But think Guys and Dolls. Without the copyright issues, 1920s, gangsters, flapper dresses, the lot.
And that would suit an underground bar way more than the loft.
Speakeasy, so 1920s.
It is time that us McQueens do what we do best. Yes, baby. Woo-hoo!
What's going on?
We are opening the bar to the public.
Absolutely not.
What do you mean? Well, it's a good idea. They pay. We don't need to get rid of it, do we, Miss?
You haven't got a license. It's illegal.
It's a speakeasy. We've already spread the word, Fot Fiend. Mobs and Moles.
And we have made a secret password. Everyone is dead excited.
Well, how sad for you then that you're going to have to disappoint them all. You've managed to take a minor issue and make it 10 times worse.
Yeah, well, you don't need to give John Paul the password, do you?
He lives here. What difference is it going to make once he sees people traipsing back and forth with speakeasy cocktails?
We are a month around on rent. This is going to help.
Well, we'll have to find another way of raising the money. I'm not going to jeopardise John Paul's recovery for the sake of an illegal drinking den. If you don't stop this, then I'll call the council and they'll stop it for you.
Whatever, Sam. I'm sorry.
What for?
Opening a bar while you're still going through recovery. Maybe we shouldn't do this.
No, I think it's a pretty great idea, actually. Fits your brand perfectly.
What? Businesswoman with an edge?
Tart with a heart.
You calling it tart?
What is this thing still doing here? I think I made myself clear about John Paul.
It's fine. Okay, they should open the bar. It'll be fun. And it'll bring in a much-needed source of income.
I can think of so many reasons as to why this is a bad idea. For one, it's illegal.
We're McQueens, okay? We'll handle it.
I can't believe that you, of all people, are condoning illegality.
Everyone in here will be over 18, okay? I've run a bar before, I know what I'm doing, and, well, I'll just deal with paperwork later.
What about your recovery?
That's just it. It's my recovery, it's nobody else's. It shouldn't be up to the family to make sure that I never cast eyes on a bottle of wine. There's temptation everywhere. I know it's going to be hard.
I just want to help you.
I know you do. I know, and I love you for it. But if I've got any chance of proper recovery, I need to do this by myself.
Well, that's that then. The McQueens are back. I'll go tell Nana and Goldie good news.
Come with us. We're celebrating, apparently. I'll make you a nice cup of tea.
I'll be right there.
So he's trying.